got to meet a bunch of Muslims, and we got to go out to a ton of lectures and learn a lot. So inshallah, we can share that with you. We wish we could get you actual footage from the lectures so you can benefit, but sadly we're not allowed to. So you can check it out on the MENA ISNA website. We are going to post it, so inshallah you can benefit from those. They are amazing lectures. They talk about a bunch of different topics, so inshallah you can check those out.
So we're going to give you guys a sneak peek of how the ISNA MENA convention actually goes down, and so follow us.
So a few people that attended the ISNA conference and gave lectures were Tariq Ramadan, Mufti Kamani, Tahir Anwar, Norman Ali Khan,
Omar Suleiman, Native Dean, Rafat, and Sadam.
They all were amazing and gave amazing performances and lectures, and we wish we could share, but as I said, look on the MENA website. So guys, other than the amazing lectures and performances, there is this huge bazaar. It is amazing. There's around more than 600 booths where you can get basically anything you want, from Qur'ans to abayas to dashdashes, clothes, kufis, like whatever, it's here. So we're going to show it to you because it's amazing. Okay,
help calling the Halal Way.
I don't know how that happened. She's probably got tired of shaking everyone's hands.